journey here. Favourite heavily back from the wide alley. And there's your green light, ready to go, 460 metres. Race number 9 for the program. Set to go. Racing, Sideshow Margin began safely. It's going up toward the lead. Showing pace out wide was Winlock Ludicrous. And on the outside, Sideshow Margin goes up and hits the front. Now the favourite. Winsome Express in second. Winlock Ludicrous third. Then came Weona Annie out wide. It was Charlie Cocker two. Then Manny Allen and back toward the tail was Libby's Dream around the corner. Just the favourite in front. Sideshow Margin being tackled by Winsome Express. And Winsome Express wins it. Second, Winlock Ludicrous. Sideshow Margin got tied up the straight for third. Then Manny Allen from Libby's Dream made a little bit of ground. Well back, Weona Annie with Line Trike and Charlie Cocker 2. And the run there is around 25 and 86.